you know, who basically create a list of scholars. Let's say they are scholars. I mean, we're not going to question their knowledge. And they say these are the perfect people that you should take knowledge from. Anyone else who is not, what is the verb here, recognized or approved by them, you should not listen to them, and rather you should actually claim them to be and warn people not to listen to them. This is, we call them madakhila, in reference to Sheikh Hadi, المدخلي وديع بال
شيخ ربيع المدخلي
ربيع المدخلي سوري ربيع not هادي ربيع yeah. المدخلي of course some other people used شيخ أمان الجامي and I don't like that because I don't think شيخ أمان الجامي was any of that but شيخ ربيع يعني there is some messages in his lectures that we heard that he actually condoned this approach So in every little town, you get one or two people who walk around the masajid and they see who is giving lectures and who is being listened to. And they start actually warning the people against this individual. And of course, you got a lot of layman Muslims who are trying to learn the religion. And in a way, you know, so what is your take on this to begin with as a trending? And how... me and you, we know how to deal with those. I listen to the advice of my sheikh, Abu Ishaq al-Huwayni, and another sheikh I love, Ahmed al-Naqib. He said, just make dua for them, that's all. Don't do anything else, but just make dua. But I'm talking about the brothers who are listening to you and to me now. How should they respond to them, and should they listen to them?
طيب, the first thing is let's be, I want to be fair. I don't want to call them madakhila, Sheikh, because Sheikh Rabi', even though, like any Sheikh, he has good and he has some issues here and there, just like every Sheikh had issues here and there. Perhaps at some point there were more issues related to the matters of tabdi' and jarh and ta'deel and so on and so forth. Maybe it went a little overboard, possibly because the people in his circle went overboard. And they would bring in inaccurate information, false information, and then, you know, warnings would be issued. There was a lot of confusion going on. I would rather not call them madakhila, just Agreed. So that we don't associate it with the Sheikh Rabi', and then it becomes another issue. Because the Sheikh actually at some point started really, you know, going down, really, really attacking them, at least some of them, for their violation and their carelessness. So whether you want to call them pseudo-Salafis, that's one term that is used. But regardless, they are a group of brothers, and you're just coming into this scene recently, Sheikh. I've been dealing with this since I was in Los Angeles. And that's back in 2005, 2004, 16 years ago. Those brothers, they have...